This video will show you how to translate your caption and transcript files to create multilingual subtitles for your videos. Log into your 3Play Media account. To translate your files, you must first upload your videos for captioning and transcription. From the Settings page, create a translation profile. It's recommended that you fill out your translation profile in detail. The profile takes into account tone, cultural and conversational differences, grammar, and intent. All of this information helps your translator provide you with more consistent, accurate translations. From the My Files page of your 3Play Media account, select your file for translation. You can select multiple files at once. At the top of the screen, click Order, Translation. Select the language you want to add to your video. You'll also have the option to select your service level. Most files are translated within 24 hours, and you'll receive an email when your translations are ready. Navigate to the My Files page to view your translations. You can edit your translations after they've been processed by opening your file, selecting the translation, and clicking the Edit icon. When you're ready to download your translations, select the files and click Download at the top of the screen. You can download your subtitles in many different formats. If you're using interactive transcripts, you'll have the option to include a language menu. Navigate to the plugin template and check the box Include Translations. Thanks for watching this video. For more information about video translation and subtitling, please read our support articles and feel free to contact us with any questions.